Yo, what's up? We're back in this joint, you know what I mean? About to play some cyberpunk. Let me just get out of this. Hold on, let me take this music down. Some free shit, so you know.
That shirt.
No camera today. I don't look right. So you're just gonna go without the camera. This joint laggy like shit. Why? I don't know. Hold on. This shit draw. Why is this shit so laggy? I'm not fucking with this. It's dark as shit in this joint.
Methionine for today's batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth.
Oh, she choked her out too? Why she ain't choke her the fuck out? Who, yo, who see me? Who see me? Who see me? Who see me? I need all that shit, nigga. Run that shit. Fucked up. Well, guess I'm not getting that, John. Get frozen, bitch. Yo, it's too dark in this, John. Let me fix this. Hold on, before I go in there, let me check everywhere else.
Looks like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
It smells like propylmethionine. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Huh? The fuck? Is that a drug, nigga? can't even open this shit.
We need to get into the hallway past this room.
You know how much okay.
How much?
I can always just get rid of him my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
Always the Gorgon's blazing, but I don't think I'm gonna do that yet.
Pussies like you.
It used to be that pussies were just pussies.
Take them out quick.
Oh, shit!
Oh, who said that? Who said that? Damn. Why? She better burn. Oh, what's that? What's that?
Oh, come on!
What the hell was you?
Dumbass nigga. Dude, did you hear me tell me you didn't hear all that shooting? Bro, stop reloading, bro. Make me waste my what? My ammo. Tried to do it, but it didn't work.
I'm done playing around.
The fuck? Fucking legs, them shit's twisted. Why are you not dead? What? Wow. Like, y'all seen this nigga health? I done fucking threw electrical bombs at him, fucking thermites. This nigga had like 1% health. She was just shooting at him. Nigga did not die. Like, what? Well, I gotta be the one to mainly shoot this nigga.
That shirt. I know it.
Now I gotta do this shit over. Clowns.
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
We don't have enough methion in
here. Huh?
Relax.
Man, what the hell is this fucking stick up, nigga? They resetting my damn settings for some reason. That shit's stupid. They definitely did.
Take him out quick.
Oh, I like this. What? I thought this joint had explosives. But yo, don't ever change my gun again, because I did not say that. And I want you to do that. Where my shit at? You I guess this is stronger than. City. If anything, I'll just fucking upgrade this shit. Can't take that shit off. Oh, I was about to say, they about to steal some free shit. What they always do. It's getting me worried as shit.
Now I'm really pissed off!
Know what the fuck going on, nigga. So fuck a stick up. Once again.
Oh, shit.
clear. Keep going.
This a symbol. Need a boss, get some more grenades, upgrade my damn armor and shit. We killed everybody. This show is easy as shit though. Think these niggas been watching hentai lately. They need to chill out. Talking about the group chat I'm in. Niggas do some shit.
covers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
Niggas really sleeping in here? Fuck, it's nasty as shit. Oh, fuck is sex toys and shit. I forgot this game freaked out. This game super duper freaked out. Shit crazy. This nigga didn't see me open the door? Cause you got that bright ass fucking mask on, that's why. Oh, put this nigga down. Sure that nigga did. lot of niggas in this shit. God damn, there's a lot of people in here. Oh, we found her. We done found Evelyn. You're not gonna tell her who you found? The fuck? Supposed to tell her you found Evelyn, nigga. Oh, explicit content. Can't show that.
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Guess I'm not getting that. Or maybe I am. Bro, this is some bullshit. How the hell do they expect me to get over here? Oh, he started running.
Yeah!
check the damn bodies.
Bring in cavalry.
Close to the studio, I think. You find any useful?
She's not even with me.
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
No!
You really don't fuck around, do you?
Wait one sec for me.
This is where that one bull vision was. Before I started live streaming that song, we was on a part where we had to look at some bull memories and shit. And this was one of them, this area. They got fucking slaughtered. I have fucked up again. They just throwing bodies anywhere. These niggas disrespectful. At least throw the bitch in the crematory or whatever. Furnace. Damn, I'm just leaving shit. Oh, they got some masks. Can I get a mask? God damn. Oh, these sex toys. Never mind. Well, my man's got white blood. This nigga don't got real blood.
You asked for this!
If you ask me, I think you the one fucking around, cause the whole time you talking, you could be out here trying to shoot shit, which you not. Come on, yeah. That man's a bitch. time I ever turn to her, I can't leave yet. I got a whole person to save. There she go. She in this.
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her.
Go get her
if
then.
If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
Where they put implants in or what the fuck? This is a sex room? What? Oh, so y'all niggas be on some free shit. I see. Niggas just be chilling here and eating while he's watching her getting, you know me?
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Big wait ass cable going to her neck.
Here goes. Ready? And
Floom.
Now.
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors. And manage to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
I just got a new gun. That shit look tough, Loki. Fuck is this?
Why come on, is it really that hard?
Exactly.
Please, just one. For me?
Fine, out of your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Ah, finally. Something better than exhaust in the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it, too. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
Hold on, what's down here?
Hola!
Ola. Bitch, you Asian. Talking about some Ola. Konnichiwa. Fuck. What's in this room? That's the bathroom. Oh, that's her crib. This room looks tough. Bitch got a TV for when she taking this shit. The wall dirty as shit, though. Need to clean this shit.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
I know.
Other...
It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah, I had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay, show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
touching her like that, nigga. Don't touch on her waist. Touch on her shoulder. Freak ass boy.
Well, now, look at you.
But damn. That's about to say. She take all them drugs? I'm gonna need her to run this shit, cause I'm pretty sure she got food. My man need to eat. Fuck, she got grenades for her. She don't shoot shit, cause if she did, she wouldn't have been in that position. The fuck is this? Oh, this bitch building her own robot. She smart as shit.
Have a seat.
All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape, not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself? Should I...
Bioship? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here. We give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand? See who you...
And if he... And if he starts talking about the biochip himself?
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
Not be important.
Maybe. All of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search at least.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? What am I looking for?
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start. What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, I think we got everything.
Unfortunately, unfortunate.
What do you think?
Well, what I think is Evelyn was completely honest with us.
It looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into, I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue.
If you're mad at her, go
it's
smack
pretty damn
her.
Amazing she managed to right organize a full-blown heist.
Quick little joint, one little, and that's it. Oh, what you doing?
And swiped the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in.
Her, get this shit off your head, bro.
And brought this all on herself. On YouTube. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Hurry this shit up.
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Too intelligent. My fault, I'm back.
Mon zé pas enragé. En plus, c'est pi bon moyen nous gagner pour nous river sur yon no bon. Faut que nous courtions cela. Vous gagnez pi bon l'idée?
But you ain't hear this nigga? Walking behind you?
Si vous décidez si c'est bon critique, ça me pense. I continue to fait travail.
It's creeping on niggas.
What language is she speaking?
I don't know.
Sounds French.
Is she Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Never mind. Shit.
Didn't I?
I keep forgetting.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone.
Creole kind of originated from France, I think. Some shit like that. Forgot it. Don't come at me.
Try scanning the phone.
The phone? What phone?
Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting. I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand?
He died, like, forever ago. Lee, you got any idea?
Long story, trust me.
Go ahead. I'm all ears.
Now's not the best time. Can you give me a minute?
Oh, a bit.
I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Gotta talk to him first.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
My man, cigarette just sitting there.
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
I'll ask around. Make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
See you around, Judy.
Right. Thanks, V.
War, bitch. Better say thank you. Weren't for me, you wouldn't have got nothing from me. Went out the wrong way. Call Mr. Haynes.
V.
See you around.
Well, damn. Thank you. forgot to call that nigga Mr. Haynes. Pause. Cause this shit sound freaky.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if he can swing it.
All right, all right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos. Won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Whoa, what?
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But, have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
When I grow up? I'm gonna be a rocker girl.
Is this not a young boy? Oh, I was about to say.
I like you.
I don't like you. I don't know why you like me. Yeah, you need help, nigga. Hey, girl, let me have your car real quick, nigga. Give me that shit. Oh, bitch. People, what? Turn that shit off. This shit might be copyright, so we not about to play no music, unfortunately. Cause I know YouTube be awesome. Oh, somebody popping off.
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
stuck like shit.
Vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location. A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted. So I'm unable to determine the precise location.
V? The information from Okada-san. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted N-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Nigga, I can make you wait if I want. Fuck wrong with you.
V, got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized.
Bro, are you Blazing? Like, tiger claws, like black and Asian? Cause why the fuck is your voice like that? You sound black. Kimochi. But you're
so
clearly
you
Asian.
Her solid and neutralize her ass, will ya?
You must be from the streets, huh? How do I get over there?
Thank you.
Winchester, citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a trailer of this generation. Grandchester, who is an AI created by
V, consider this your lucky day. You hear Pacifica calling, you make sweet love to it, that is.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the VDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing. So I volunteered. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
Okay, who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Got it. Thanks.
Yo, genki ka? Konya ramen demo dou da? Ah, mondai nai. Jikan wa wakatta.
Bitch. Initiating combat.
Thank you.
My man's got super speed. Thank you. Damn, I got all these mods I can put on my pants. Oh shit. It's a lot. Oh, pause. I didn't even peek. What the fuck? My bad. Freak ass game. He can't even take no character's pants off for a little bit without his shit just hanging. I just don't like the color. No, we taking this off. Take this off, dog. Fuck, we gonna be flashy then. This joint 55, this joint 49, 48. But look what he wearing though. Like, why this gotta be the strongest one, but it looks fucking stupid. Wait, this one's 55, right? Guess we got upgraded then. A lot of shit in this zone. Thank you. Stupid. Cyberware that I cannot use. That's crazy. Coffee, burrito, I think, energy drink, water.
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, V. Get closed.
Thank you. Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Mara's a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. You can't miss it.
All right. I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire.
Mercy! Mercy! Mercy!
Psychosis.
Silvergaze is an advanced feeder unit adapted to the needs of our eldest relatives.
I gotta change my objective because that's not what I'm trying to do yet. Gotta talk to the Asian boy real quick. I hate the driving in this game. The driving in this game is stupid.
Your loved ones will be able to forget the worries of today and return to the simpler times of their youth. All reconstructed from your own personal family archives. Don't waste another minute. Pre-order Silver Days now to receive a 10% discount. And I wish you all a bright and shiny day. Thanks for tuning in to WNS News.
They got the Akira bike in this joint. Say less. Need that. Needs that. Oh, that joint was fun. Forget it. Forget it. This is the only good station in this game. The Spanish station. Mexican station, what? How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Hot though, that's hot. I fuck with it.
Hey!
Get out of my fucking way, then. Huh? Hey, hey, hey. Oh, whoa. About to spit some bars in this show.
I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up in the city. Suits know one spark's all it takes for Japan Town to go up in flames.
Riots are always best put down by folks not sporting your brand name.
Ah, you are here.
Can we talk?
Why? What are we doing here?
You shall learn soon. I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
What's in it for Yorinobu? Doesn't seem like the kind who care to honor tradition.
That is so. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. The floats are sure to be beautiful, but the wizened eye will see in them a hidden message to his foes.
What message would that be?
I am here, Gumin-domo. Watch your backs.
Not one for subtlety, is he? Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky. The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
Expectations way too high, Goro. Couldn't pull that off even if you still had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float, and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need...
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki? Might actually be half-decent soft then. And if it isn't, got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good to know. Let us move on. To take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
Yeah, well, get more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
Fucking worked.
And?
Two-bit thief, ain't I? Keep saying so yourself.
Not without reason. The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sid, I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
Chill, Johnny. He's Sokka scum to you, I know that. But Garo's not a bad guy.
Not a bad guy. He was Saburo fucking Arasaka's bodyguard. Think his pretty eyes landed in that gig?
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half. We hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Is your elaborate seppuku ritual?
What? Why?
As far as I can see, you're trying to get us killed. Really like to know why.
The risks are substantial, yes. But we have no choice. Hanako-sama is our only chance. You have nothing to lose, as I do. I see it in your eyes. Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What are you doing? Don't let him off his leash. Let him stray even a couple of feet. You can say goodbye to his fucking honor.
You're a stranger in a strange land. I'm going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
I have decided to double the amount of our active Night City security forces. President Myers has
he eliminated the last obstacle between himself and complete power. They surrendered it to him.
Tell me then, what do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka, an empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Old man's death must have really fed the flames between the different factions.
That is exactly what happened.
And what's the balance of power look like now?
Kiji longs for stability. The old order. They are united behind Hanako-sama. The liberal wing, Hato, support Michiko-sama, Saburo's granddaughter. I know little about her. And then there is Taka, treacherous thugs who support Yorinobu. Not to mention even smaller factions.
Tell me about them some other time.
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could've kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family. Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with
Arasaka-sama.
Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Feels like that's about to change. Long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events, conscience could also come into play. Assuming she's got one.
We must reach her first. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Sawdust and plastic.
Nick said sawdust and plastic.
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello.
They call me I have found a good place.
And they call you B.
See, no introduction's necessary. I already took care of that.
We must just climb up.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, Captain.
Now, this way.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today. I would call this a beautiful view of the city. If there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much.
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses.
This shit don't look nice at all. This shit look like a bunch of pile of fucking metal.
Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention.
Just all clumped together. Making ugliness. Shit. Fuck.
You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Let's do this.
There's no time to waste, V.
Footbridge, but it's guarded.
We will use it to enter if there's no other way.
Trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one?
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up.
Antenna. Security hub is liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage. This is not bad.
Got eyes in the comm system. There's a lot of guards.
I could use comms for a diversion.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
Pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses.
I think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Compic Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in then.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy. Like any other.
It is the first animal I see in Night City, except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bacaneco.
Bacaneco? What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune, can restore the dead back to life.
So you telling me cats and dogs are extinct now, and birds? That's fucking crazy.
Feline ghost? Suppose anything's possible.
My grandmother knew many, many stories about kitsune, kappa, bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, I... Bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
My childhood? Let's see. Nights spent looking for a star. Any star. All dimmed by city lights. Silent lullabies sung by the flickering neon signs of Charter Hill.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
What did they need kids for?
To be corporate soldiers. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals. And when I proved I was gifted, an education.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Wasn't judging you.
And true, you opposed the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way. Yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here, your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Cheap 11 slum rats? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
You already forget what happened to Tom's Diner? People hate corpse more than anything. Can't blame him either. Got some regrets, but clapping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world. Forget everything.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Compeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this, so we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
There's one thing you should know. It is about Mr. Wells.
About Jack? What is it?
When I set out to find you, others went to find Jackie. They took his body.
For the life of me, can't figure why. So his mom couldn't give him a proper send-off?
Arasaka has a method for pulling information from the dead.
What are you talking about?
Don't ask for details. I understand little. I know they use the Soul Killer program to do so. They can pull an engram from Wells' body. Damaged. Incomplete, but still an engram.
Motherfuckers. Evil.
Jackie's psyche, where are they keeping it?
This, I do not know.
Why am I only hearing this now?
I did not know I could trust you. The circumstances have changed.
The Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we. I think it is time to do something.
fuck getting worse.
You do not look so bad.
I'm done playing this shit for now. I'ma say this shit and I'ma catch y'all niggas later, you know what I mean? Rap. Quick save. And I'll catch y'all niggas later.